We're not a threat. We're salvation. The world will have to deal with us.